The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 257 pounds, Ace Cowboy Bob Orton.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
And his opponent from Syria, weighing in at 240 pounds, the great man, Fresnetti. Oh!
This athlete walks around with a big smile and a warm handshake, but once the bell rings, all that goes out the window.
It's called staying ahead of the game. If an opponent shows them a lack of respect, they'll pay it back tenfold.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But don't overlook his opponent, the superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Going way up
high. On the top. This is the moment. Here comes the pitch.
Oh my gosh, what a lariat.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Slam.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop. Oh, my goodness. Black kick. Straining that trapezius muscle. Producing a trampling. Fist drop. Man. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Oh, rake. That's not right. Effective. This match grinded him down a little. No need to panic. He's still swinging. Tremendous pressure applied.
Measuring. Oh, face stop.
To the lower back,
clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Madison. But at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge. Locked in on the shoulder. Pile driver on its way. Spiked. Sit out, pile driver. Ugh.
sent into the corner.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Yeah, jumping knee strike.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt. Ducking out of trouble. Yeah.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Across the floor.
Ah, stops the legs.
He steers clear of the contact.
Was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as